Down low it goes, and there's an easy layup from Amadi on the assist. And here comes Strickland underneath with a reverse layup. Now the batted around. Here comes Hodge as Edwards gets it to him, and Hodge with the circus move. Christmas. Back door, and there is Amadi that lays it in softly this time on a beautiful pass. Duke's down by 11. Here goes a circus shot for Matt Lewis. Here is Lewis. Sends it out. Michael Christmas, three-pointer. There's the first one of the night for the Dukes. That pass is a little low. Dukes get a little run out. Here goes Lewis as he will two-hand the dunk. And buzzer sounded, but the Dukes get the rebound, and here they go back down the floor. Here is Christmas, and what do they call? A blocking foul is called on Baxter. Ooh, and that is batted away by Mensah. Julian Wooden back in, backdoor cut, and here goes the slam for Lewis, his second of the ball game. Can shoot free throws from here on out. That's a zipped in pass, and Amadi will slam it down. Highest total for Amadi in three games, and count that one for Matt Lewis. That's 2065. And the crossover and the Euro step for Lewis. Taken away by Strickland. He is the chief thief for the Dukes, and he passes it off to Michael Christmas with the emphatic dunk for the Dukes. And there's Jalen Hodge with the three-pointer. Wooden and Morris leading things off here for the Dukes. And there's the first bucket tonight for Julian Wooden. Here's Jacobs backing down, spins around. Left-handed layup is good. Tries to penetrate. Here goes Edwards. Finds his way underneath this contest. Strickland will try to give it back to the Dukes, and he does for the moment. And Wooden, keyhole, three is good. Here's Lewis, nobody picks him up. He'll try to hit the drainer at the other end, and he does so. Over to Edwards. Edwards will drive, finds his way to the rim, and scores the basketball. Lewis will try to drive, is cut off at the baseline to kick out. Hodge with a three-pointer, rattles in. Four. Here's Lewis, lays it up and in, an easy bucket for Matt Lewis.